When Zefram Cochrane made his legendary warp flight 90 years ago and drew the attention of our new friends, the Vulcans, we realized that we weren't alone in the galaxy. Today, we are about to cross a new threshold. For nearly a century, we've waded ankle deep in the ocean of space. Now it's finally time to swim. The Warp 5 engine wouldn't be a reality without men like Dr. Cochrane and Henry Archer, who worked so hard to develop it. So it's only fitting that Henry's son, Jonathan Archer, will command the first starship powered by that engine. Rather than quoting Dr. Cochrane, I think we should listen to his own words from the dedication ceremony for the Warp 5 complex 32 years ago.
On this site, a powerful engine will be built. An engine that will someday help us to travel 100 times faster than we can today. Imagine it, thousands of inhabited planets at our fingertips. And we'll be able to explore those strange new worlds and seek out new life and new civilizations. This engine will let us go boldly where no man has gone before.
Permission to get underway.
The coordinates are off by 0.2 degrees.
Thank you. Let's go.